Roland here from Hastings. Much enhanced stylophone. It was real nice filter.
What, you know what kind of filter they use in it?
Yeah, it's still one of them. It's a dyer leather filter, yeah.
What is it?
Dyer leather filter.
Dyer leather.
Custom built. It's just custom built.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Very good. All right, thank you so much. After I was here 5 years ago when you first came out with it.
Yeah, well, yeah, you about pretty much the same.
Yeah.
Same thing.
Yeah, yeah. A few renditions, upgrades and things probably along the way.
Well, we for a while there, I didn't have anybody to work on the code.
Okay.
too. I am a new guy, and so he's slowly but surely getting something changed. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, awesome.
But I don't have any new features to tell you about.
Okay. Yeah. Well, good to see your, how many of you doing selling fairly good? They were kind of back ordered when I...
Yeah. Well, we finished kind of built to order.
Yeah.
We build 50 at a time. And,
yeah. Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. Yeah, beautiful piece.
And they get sold out, and yeah. Then I wait to finish building them, and then we start raising money for the next build. And
yep, yep.
That's how it goes.
Yeah, of course. The Radikal Technologies booth, and what new stuff you got going here?
So we have the swarm oscillator, which is already available now in the US.
Uh-huh.
We have this dual multimode filter, it's also available already, and this is very new. The multi-effects unit for Dubreq synthesizers.
Yeah.
So I can just show you one module after the next.
Okay.
Connecting everything and starting from scratch.
Okay, here we go. Maybe you're going to have to run a lot of wires there to get it down. So you're with what company?
Qubit.
How do you say it?
Qubit.
Qubit.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Hard to hear in here. Yeah. Yeah. Everybody's romping over Stevie Wonder over there.
Oh my God, I know. I saw it earlier, and I was like, it's Stevie. Every year he's here.
Yeah. Yeah, I do a couple of his songs.
This is great. If you ever want a demo or anything, the boys can grab you a demo.
Yeah, super. Yeah, go ahead and show me a few things. Are you on here?
Sure. We have our pattern generator right here, generating our rhythm. Bringing our sample player, the wave.
A micro SD card in there.
Exactly. Load up the sample and SD card.
Oh, that's for
off running.
Playback for samples.
Yep. Exactly.
Wow. 2600 upgrade right now with a box that hangs on the bottom of it.
Yeah. Gotcha.
A bunch of new envelope generators and put some CV in the freeport. Cool.
Nice.
Nice box. Okay, so here's Matt from, you are from Bristol, as I remember, yes.
From Modal Electronics in Bristol,
yes,
UK,
yes.
Yeah.
Very good. And he's got a piece here that's interfacing with a little controller interface.
So this is our craft, this is the first product in our craft range.
It's the first what?
First product in our craft range.
Okay.
And craft is a DIY, you build it yourself, monitors. It comes flat-packed, and you slot the pieces together.
Oh yeah.
And push on these connectors, so no soldering or anything like that.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you power it either through a battery pack or through USB.
Uh-huh.
And the USB also gives you full USB mini, so you can control it just like you would any other thing.
Oh, very nice.
This guy's out.
Yeah, yeah.
Rolling through a couple of presets here with the app. We've got two oscillators, FM, six destination LFO, a vocal resonance filter, blade, sources, amplitude envelope, filter envelope. You can store 16 patches, so three panels.
Okay. Yeah, very good. Cool. Then we got these other in the box units that
you're probably best off asking what that guy over there.
The white one is the digital oscillator.
Digital oscillator analog filter.
Yeah, it has analog filter.
Yeah.
And the other one's all analog, I guess.
Correct.
Yeah. Very nice. It sounds very nice. And I guess these guys are playing them here, or is that, what is he playing? Is that the same thing?
So these are they are those systems that they're actually playing are WSQRs, our rack mount version.
Oh yeah, okay. Very nice. Okay, yeah, good stuff. Thank you.
All right.
Memorial, which has memorial, which has memorial wall to all these guys. And they didn't bring any new products this year. Kind of a showcase. DSI, of course, which has been very busy this year. I played the OB6, which sounds like an OB8 pretty much, but it's got the variable knob for varying between low pass, notch, and high pass on it, of course. The Rep 2 is 12 voice.
So they're all very different.